hello, hello.
Oh, okay.
This is Kelly. I am here this morning, and we are working out this Saturday morning. So I am just kind of moving around the room because I'm about to show you my client who I am getting ready to do some. I'm going to darken up her hair a little bit. And I've did highlights on her in the past. So in the summertime, she was kind of light, like about like this here, blonde, and we put some copper on it. So today we are going to go in and do a deeper reddish tone. So let me just show you her hair. Let me turn the camera on.
Okay, so this is my client here, and you can see how coppery it looks. She's got dark roots. So we're going to go in, like I said, and deepen her red, and we're going to come back and show you her finished look. So I'm just going to use a demi color on her, and that will hold a little bit longer than what the rinse will do. So we'll show you when we're done.
Press the button!
Yes,
press the button. So we are recording her. I shampooed my client's hair. Like I said, you can see the copper in her hair. So we're gonna deepen the color. So
right there.
Guide her hand.
So I'm mostly concentrating on the ends of her hair. We're gonna put a little bit on her roots. Her roots are already dark, and that will complement the reddish tone. So this here has been highlighted. Just want to deepen the highlights a little bit. So work the color through. As you can see, she is natural. So I will be blowing her out when we're done, giving her a smooth style. We'll come back and show you that. This is a different color. Deep red. She has a copper. Winterizing her hair. That's what I call it. For about 20 minutes. We'll come back and show you the finished results.
Okay, so
the color processing. So we're gonna let this sit on for a little bit. Color from around her hairline. Okay, so we're gonna let her, I'll put a timer on for her, and we're gonna let her continue to process. And when she's finished, we'll come back and we'll show you the finished look. Okay, so this is my client's finished color. Her hair is natural. So as you can see, it's much more vibrant than it was. Got some cherry red going on with some deep red. Infuse some deep red and the cherry red together. So we're gonna get ready to blow her out, and we'll show you her finished look in a few minutes. Okay, so we blew my client's hair out, and this is what her fresh red color looks like.
got some, you can see the variation of her reds in here. The highlights are a little lighter. So we're getting ready to style her.
So we'll come back and show you her style. Okay, so this is my client's finished look. Finished her color. Nice and vibrant color. I'm gonna get her to turn the chair around a little bit slowly. As you can see some deep reds in there and some nice coppers, and as you can see, her base color is still in the red family, but made it just a little bit deeper. Reds, reds, and more reds. So she is going to be able to go out here and shake her hair a little bit. Yes, lots of body and natural hair, no relaxer. Shake her hair a little bit more. Yes, here we go. All right, well, hope you like the color. Thanks for coming in and checking us out. We are here at the studio in Laurel, Maryland. I am Kelly, CBS in Laurel, Maryland. Check out our website, www.iamkellybeauty.solutions. Thanks for joining us.